Wait a minute. Ayan. Hi guys. Hello. Hey. Hi everyone. Good evening, good evening. Good evening sa inyong lahat. Hello, hello, hello sa mga pumapasok. Pasok lang. Pasok mga suki. Char. But hello guys. Okay. Ayan. Welcome to Kumu. Thank you, Sheila. Thank you, Sir 69. Hello, Mommy J. Hi. Thank you, Ligaya. Hello, Mai. Hello, Naomi. Hello, Chiclet. Hello, Chris. Hello. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you sa mga nagda-drop ng halo-halo at ng hello. And sa mga pumapasok dyan, hello. Thank you for being here. Hi, Kobe. Hi everyone, good evening, magandang gabi sa inyong lahat, maayong gabi. I hope all of you are having a wonderful Tuesday, or I hope all of you had an amazing day today. And tonight is gonna be exciting because meron tayong guest muli, may dalawa tayong magiging guest para sa gabing ito. And if you're excited, press 1. Ayan. Hello, Sakura Blossom 3. Okay, me also. I am so excited. Kobe, maligo ka na. Alam ko hindi ka pa naliligo. Ayan. So, a lot are excited. And of course, while waiting for our guests, keep dooting the hearts and keep sharing this live stream to your social media accounts, to all your friends and your families, para mas maraming maku-witness sa guest natin para sa gabing ito. Thank you, Ate Jen. Thank you, Jimmy. Thank you sa lahat ng nagda-drop. Hello, hello. Hello, everyone. Exposed. Totoo. Thank you, Adria Carla. Thank you. Hello, Aliyah J. Thank you, Tita Amber also. Thank you, Xyor Diandi. Heesh. Sakit. Hello, Dancy. Thank you, Bako Margie. Thank you, Tita Amber. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. So, mapapakit natin ang guests natin mamayang 7:15. And we will have 40 minutes with them kasi may live din. May live pa kasi series ng 8 o'clock. Kaya, yun. Okay, let's cherish the time we have. Kinakabahan ako. Pag tuwing may guest ako, kinakabahan talaga ako. Thank you, Lance Estrella. Thank you, Doc Stranger, Danica Princess. Thank you. Pero hindi naman ako, hindi ako nagkape today. Yes, mabait sila. I know, but I'm just nervous. Because I'm shy. Hi, Tristan. Hello, hello, hello. Thank you, Lance Estrella. Thank you, Doc Stranger. Thank you, Ligaya, once again. Hello, Beanie Asher. Okay, Ate Pat, I won't. Hello, Charlene. Waiting for Caris. Yes. Thank you for the Miss Kumuniverse, Miss Radwi, for the chocolate hills. Thank you, Zelmoraz. Thank you, Potito Zelmorales, for the chocolate hills. Thank you, Lance Estrella, for so much halo-halos. Thank you, Dax Shager. Thank you, Ronis Ulit. Thank you, Carl. Hi, Anna. Hello, hello, hello. Excited for Caris. Yes, I'm also excited. Sobrang excited, though. Kasi first, na-meet ko na sila habang nag-rehearsal kami for ASAP. And yun, mabait naman, sobrang mabait. And sobrang welcoming nila. Kasi bago kami, diba, bago kami ni Kobe, ganun. Kaya they made us feel really comfortable na parang, oh, wag ka mahiya, nandito kami para i-guide kayo. So yun, sobrang bait nila. Kaya excited na ako sa gagawin namin tonight. Hindi naman siya ganun ka hirap, pero it's gonna be fun. And syempre, may baka may matutunan tayo from them and like may ma-reveal sila na, oh, hindi pala natin alam na ganun si Carrie, ganun si Reese. Kaya, abangan. We have 10 minutes. Thank you, thank you, thank you, everyone. Sa mga Cowries fans dyan, hello, hello, hello. If you're here, welcome to Cheer Me Out with Andy Abaya. Hello, Cowries fans. Sana mapatibok ko ang mga puso niyo sa gagawin namin today. Wow. Thank you, Mommy J, for the halo-halos. Thank you, Dose of Fidria. Thank you, Ligaya, again. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hello. Thank you, Anime. Thank you, Dose of Fidria. Thank you, Planetang. Ooh, Planetang Cowries. Hello. Thank you. Thank you, Mai. Thank you. Excited. Yes. Marami akong nakikita na excited sila for Cowries. And that's fine, guys, because they're gonna be up by... I told them they can go up na by 7:15. Kaya, yun. Kwentuhan muna tayo, guys. What time po akit? 7:15 po akit yung Cowries. Thank you, Tito Zamorales. Thank you, Mommy J. Thank you, Dose of Food J. Nine minutes. Anong lippy shade? I just used tint from Face Shop. It's like coral-y. Yun. 2 hours ka ulit ngayon? Hindi ko sure kung magto-2 hours ako. We'll see. Kasi may scene zone ako bukas, so hindi ko kailangan mag-2 hours. Ay, hindi pala bukas. Sa Thursday, may scene zone ako. Yee, makakasama niyo pa. Andi, ramdam ko ka ba mo? Totoo. Grabe, Tito Zal Morales. Thank you for the halo-halos. Thank you, Miracle. Oh, Miracle, tama ba? Miracle, yes. Thank you, Lagas. Do a get ready with me vlog before mag-livestream. Sige, pag-isipan ko. Di kasi, di talaga marunong mag... I'm trying to learn how to vlog. Thank you, Ate Jen, for the flying kiss. Thank you. Grabe, Tito Morales. Hi, Mariposa. Hello. Kamusta ka, Andy? I'm doing great. I'm doing great. I'm just preparing a lot of preparations this week. But exciting. It's gonna be busy for the next 2 weeks. But I'm really excited. Because finally, makalabas na ako. Yes, gusto ko lumalabas para ano, magtrabaho. Kahit nakakapagod, gusto ko pa rin. I like being productive. Hello, Raymond. Hi, Isa. Thank you. Hello, Radvi. Hi, Andy Candies. Hi, Kayla. Hi, Raymond. Hello. Hi, Sky 017. Hi, Ate Emmy. Mamimiss kita, Andy. Ano ba yan? Okay lang yan. Makikita niyo pa rin ako. Hi, Tita Jeremiah. Hi, Kuya Raymark. It's fine, guys. Hindi naman ako ganun katagal mawawala. Itong mga to, na, ang funny lang kasi after ng live ko nung, ano, Friday, sinasabi ng iba, magpasulat ka, ay, magsulat ka, Andy, ganito, ganyan. Nag-e-emote na agad. Makikita niyo pa ako hanggang Thursday. Friday lang yung Friday. Yeah. Tapos next 2 weeks. Clingy kami. Aww. Yes. Nag-emote pa kami dito. Hindi ko. Hi, Tito Jolly. Thank you, Maria. Maria, for the flying kiss. Thank you, Roland Tandino. Thank you. Andi, alam mo ba ginaya ka niya? Thank you, Ate Pat, for the pulang kabayo. Oh, nakita ko yung video yung ginawa ni ano, Ralph. Hi, Tito City! Mamiss ka namin maging active. I'll try to stay active. Pa rin. September ka namin makikita ulit. Be, next week na yung September. Ay, next. Oh, next week na yung September. Ilang araw na lang yun. Thank you, Xavier. Thank you, Cassandra. Next week. Ang cute niyo. Kakayot po muna siya. Thank you, Kyla. Thank you, Lindsay. Matagal pa din yun. Ay, ang clingy ng mga to. Ang cute. Hi, Tita Jeremiah. Thank you. Thank you, Cutie Ann. Huwag mo kami kakalimutan. Akala niyo naman pupunta ako sa Mars. Thank you, Savior. Thank you, Ate Pa. Vlog ka. Tatry ko mag-vlog. Nakaka-excite. Tapos yes, makakasama ko si ano, Vibery. Biscuit. Laging mag-iingat, Andy. Opo, mag-iingat po ako. Hi, Ninang Yushi! Huwag mo kalimutan kumain. Hindi. Hindi ko kakalimutan. Kakain. Hi, Manang! Manangski! Hello, Manangski! Chocolate lang, Andy. Okay na. Okay, 4 minutes na lang. Kayo guys, may questions ba kayo? Or something? Kwentuhan. Kamusta naman kayo? Like, how was your day? Ano, chika? Okay lang. Mami, miss kita. Saan mo nabili yung face shop? Sa Shopee lang to. I-search niyo, button crop top. Yun. Madami siyang colors. May pink. Mayroong yellow, mayroong pink, mayroong purple. So, yun. Oh my gosh, Kuya Rowdy! Hello! Hi, Kuya Rowdy! I miss you so much. And of, oh my gosh, yes. Happy, happy Motmot to Team Kiss. Happy, belated happy Motmot to Team Buga and to Team BBB. Happy Mot, belated happy Motmot and happy Motmot Team Kiss. Mwah, I love you all. Two more months and years with all of you. Thank you for your support. Thank you, Manang! Manang Yushi, thank you. Thank you po, Savior. Ano course mo? My course is advertising. Hello, Janisa. Ay! Ito si Janisa. Yung nagsasabi. Di ba siya yung hala? Tapos yung nag-ano kami, nag-live kami nila Mika tsaka Rusu. Thank you, Ninang Yushi. Thank you, Manang. For the Malacanang, thank you po. Yes, I will take it. Hala, si Andy. Yung worried na siya sa mga nagaganap sa amin nung gabi yun. Thanks, Manang. Yan, si Manang. Si Ninang Yushi yun. Hindi daw siya galit na. Yes. Hala, hindi ka galit. Natatawa ako. Hello. Thank you, Kuya Roddy. Thank you, Jailin. Thank you, it's me, Shan01. Thank you, thank you. Hello, John Rock. John. Jen. Rev. Santino? Tama ba? What does your neon light say? It says, cheer me out with Andy from Team Abroad. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Ang babae ninyo. Thank you. Oh. Kaya hindi palaging hyper. Yes, it's in my blood already. Hindi na siya dahil sa kape. Dahil sa pagkatao ko na yun. Joke lang. Sino na? Thank you for the Malacanang, Kuya Rowdy! Thank you! Hindi si Andy pag hindi hyper. Oo, pag hindi ako hyper, na sinasapian na ako nun. Thank you for the diamond shower, Kuya Rowdy. Thank you, Yami. 1 minute na lang ako nga. Kinakabahan na naman ako. Pero pag nagkape ako, extra hyper siya. Pero hindi ako nagkape ngayon. Kasi, hindi ako nagkape ngayon. Kasi, kailangan ko gumis na maaga bukas. Hello, Daniela. Nasaan si Kobe? Si Kobe naliligo na ata. Thank you, Mommy J, for the flying kiss. Thank you, Camille. Wow, alam na. Si Kobe asa bahay. 7:15 na. Yes. Wait lang. Ay, naka 60, ano na pala? 60 plus new. Hello, Ate Angie! Game na. Ito talaga nang kinakaban ako. Pero wala pa ata sila. Mag, okay. Pag, if in case, hindi ko makita na pumasok sa... Ayun, nakita ko na! Hello! I also saw Kauri. This is Kauri. Yes, this is Kauri. Ayan. So, they are here na. And ready na ako mag-third wheel. Char. Okay. Magba-background tayo. Para cute. Kobe, pahiram ng playlist. Thank you. Kabado 20. Okay. So, Kauri and Reese, if you are here, press 1. Ayun. 1. 1 down. There. Okay. So, hello everyone! Magandang gabi sa inyong lahat. Good evening to our 700 plus viewers. Hello to all my sweethearts out there, my best, and my Diandi fam, and all my best dyan na nanonood. Thank you then. Hello, hello sa mga Kauri's fans dyan. Sa Kauri and Reese fans and babies nila Kauri's. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to Cheer Me Out with Andy Abaya. And I hope you guys enjoy the next minutes dahil makakasama na natin ang guests natin. So our special guests for tonight are two talented and rising stars of ABS-CBN. They're a love team who started back in their PBB days during the 8 edition. Some of their projects are, they were the leading stars of Star Cinema's Listen to Me, Listen to Love, The Four Bad Boys and Me, a love cast series. Sila rin ang famous at nakakakilig na Tochiko love team from the He's Into Her series. And they will be having their future project with direct Kathy Garcia Molina for the film Love at First Stream. So, let us all welcome the beautiful and handsome Kauri and Reese, known as Kauri's. Yan, pwede na kayo umakyat.
Hi, Andy!
Hi, Kauri! Hello, hello!
Grabe naman yung pa-intro mo. Parang sa'yo ako nag-guess na sobrang ganda ng intro.
Oo, oh, ang galing
kasi
intro.
Ako.
Mukha ba?
Ayan na. Hello! Hi, Kauri! Hi, Reese!
Hi.
First of all, gusto ko magpasalamat for accepting my invite. Thank you for your time. Thank you talaga.
Thank you rin, of course, Andy, sa pag-invite. Asan yung partner mo? Bakit wala?
Ay, nasa bahay.
Okay.
Next time, malay mo. Aries and Kojia. Oh, diba? But yun, anong gusto niyo muna sabihin para sa viewers natin sa gabi?
Hi sa inyong lahat! Anong tawag mo sa mga supporters mo?
Mga be na lang.
Mga be! Hi mga be! Kumusta kayo dyan mga be? Ako to mga be! Ako si Carol Oinuma mga be! Ano mga be?
And hello, mga be! Thank you so much for watching and joining us today with and thank you Andy for having us naman and thank you din sa magandang intro talaga.
Of course!
Ano yung intro mo dun na?
Deserve niyo yung intro na yun, syempre, apakagaling niyo eh. So, ayun, once again, good evening sa inyong lahat. And to start, syempre, magkakamustahan muna tayo. So, Kauri, Reese, kamusta naman kayong dalawa? Since we're all back on lockdowns recently lang, ano ang mga pinagkakaabalahan niyo these past few days? Kauri.
Ako kasi, simula nang nag-start yung ECQ, umuwi ako ng probinsya. Kasi ayoko din mag-stop sa Manila since malis na ako sa condo. And nasa probinsya ako ngayon, wala, masaya naman buhay dito. Ala, kain-kain. Siyempre. Kain-kain. Minsan naman, nagbabike, ganyan. Ayun ang pinaka-exercise ko. Then, ayun, bonding lang with family.
Wow, that's nice. Ikaw naman, Reese.
Ako naman, wala akong magawa habang ECQ. Nasa bahay lang. Nag-workout lang sa bahay. Diet ng konti. Tapos, Netflix lang.
Wow, staying healthy din. Sana all my will to, ano, work out.
Ikaw, what have you been doing ba this ECQ?
Wala. Yun lang din. Spend time with my family, tapos live streaming lang din, plano-plano, ganon. Kasi bawal din lumabas.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So, both of you have experienced a lot of acting projects na in the past. And of course, congratulations with the talent that you have. For sure, deserve niyo lahat ng projects na nakuha niyo and makukuha niyo in the future. Have you guys always been passionate about acting?
Ako naman, when I was like a kid, when I was younger, hindi ko talaga naisip na acting or anything, showbiz, anything. Naisip ko lang talaga mag-aaral lang ako, tapos magsa-sports ako, ganun. Tapos, parang yung unang workshop, parang feeling ko work talaga siya. Pero after that, parang after my first workshop experience, parang na-develop ko na ng parang passion for acting na talaga nagustuhan ko na siya. Pero dati talaga hindi ko naisip na mag-acting ako.
Wow. How about you, Kauri?
Ako, same with Riz. Noong una talaga, hindi ko naman ginusto na mag-arte talaga. I mean, never ko naisip na arte ako. Sabi ko lang, mag-PTV lang ako, tapos makatulong sa family, okay na ako, ganyan. Pero parang after kasi ng PBB, nagkaroon ako ng opportunity umarte, ganyan. Parang doon yung nagsimula lahat. Ay, parang nagustuhan ko umarte. Parang gusto ko pang mas gumaling. So, ayun.
Wow, ang galing! Being in this industry, ano yung experience, specific experience or moment na parang nung nangyari yun, inisip mo, ay, itutuloy ko to, ipupursue ko yung pag-aartista ko. Like, what moment was that?
What moment? Mm-mm. Bukod ba to sa PBB? Hindi kasali yun.
Or, if PBB, anong moment nung PBB?
Okay. Nung PBB, siguro yung pinaka-ano na. Yun yung nung first batch namin. Nung nakasali ako sa Big Four noon. Kasi ako nung pisa, hindi ko naman na-expect na tatagal ako. Akala ko nga, first week pa lang, evicted na ako eh. Pero nung tumagal doon, nung umabot ako ng Big Four, sabi ko, ay, baka ito na yun. Parang dito na magsisimula lahat para sa akin. So after nun, parang mas nagpursige ako lalo sa kahit sa larangan. So ayun, doon yung moment na yun.
Ikaw naman, Reese.
Ako naman, parang nung PBB, medyo nag-second thoughts ako nung nasa loob ako ng PBB. Parang second thoughts kung tutuloy ko ba yung pagka-showbiz or kung meron naman akong jobs after PBB, kung kakunan ko ba siya. Tapos parang yung paglabas ko ng PBB, and then nung nakita ko like lahat ng mga fans na sa labas ng bahay ni Kuya, parang dyan ko parang I was like, oh, gagawin ko to. Kasi parang yung energy na nakukuha mo from the fans, grabe talaga.
Yes.
Tapos super supportive, so parang dyan ako talaga na-realize na parang ito yung musko.
Wow, that's nice. And look at where you both are now. Thriving and shining in this industry, diba? Palakpakan natin sila, guys. Send palakpak emoji down there. So, with all the talents and potential you have now, are there other skills you want to start learning how to do or develop on?
Other skills? Ako, naisip ko pumasok sa music industry. Parang gusto ko naman bumagkaroon. Pero syempre, marami pa akong kailangan matutunan sa acting eh. Pero kung meron na bukod sa acting, ayun, sa music industry.
Go! Go lang ng go, Kauri. Kaya mo yan. Ikaw naman, Reese.
Ako naman, parang acting pa rin. But besides that, parang at the same time, I would love to be able to be like a singer or something. Pero parang yung boses ko, parang ayaw ng boses ko ata.
Grabe naman, hindi naman siguro.
Ko, pero hindi ko kaya po ito. Pero yan, but there, like another thing, I've always wanted to learn how to play the guitar. Like Kauri, kasi ang galing ni Kauri mag-guitar. Siguro yun.
Oh, malay nyo in the future may duet kayo ng original song, diba? Sir Jonathan, baka naman!
Pero excited din ako marinig yung sa Codria. Kasi diba kumakanta rin. Wait, Codria ba yung tawag sa tandem nyo? Codria.
Mm-mm, Codria. Yung fans na tawag, yes. Codria. So yun. Siguro in the future, hopefully din. Yun. Okay. So, aside from a rom-com genre na film or TV project, ano pa yung ibang genre na gusto niyong maging project in the future?
Ako gusto ko ng action.
Action?
Or maybe, I don't know. Yeah, action talaga, action.
Oh, ikaw naman, Kaori.
Baka sabihin niyo, gaya-gaya ko kay Riz, eh, action.
Action din. Ayan, makikita niyo, nagbabarila na yan sila.
Yung mga sagot natin daw, sabi.
Gusto ko yung nagbabarilan kami gano'n. Barilan!
Nag-one-on-one yan sila.
Kami nalawa yung magkalaban.
Bakit action? Like, ano ba meron sa action genre na gusto niyong matry?
Parang ang intense kasi sa mga rom-com kasi kilig-kilig, yung patawa-tawa. Gusto ko yung parang may intense nakakabahan ka sa mangyayari. Yung mga ganun. May gusto niyo mga pag-try. Tsaka yung preparation, tama. Yung paghahanda mo para sa show.
Ikaw naman, Reese. Bakit?
Yan din yung gusto ko. Tapos parang, yan yung parang nung bata ko, parang yan yung favorite genre ko ng mga movies. So parang I've always wanted to try. Tapos para sa akin, lalo na gusto ko talaga i-try yung mga stunts. Parang ayaw ka ng stuntman. Gusto ko like ako yung gagawin.
Ay, wow! Magba-backflip na yan si Reese.
Yeah.
Abangan nyo guys. Pag nag-backflip yan si Reese, baka ipasok sila sa ano, probinsyano.
Wow. Sana, no? Sana.
Manifest.
Sa probinsyano na kami.
Magugulat na lang kayo. Andun na sila sa likod. Yeah, nagsasapan.
Kasi si Andy po yung nagparinig.
Yeah.
Dreamscape. Ayan po. Okay. So, sino naman ang mga artista na gusto niyong makatrabaho in the future? And why?
Si Miss Tony Gonzaga. Ang dami sila. Miss Sarah G. Sino pa ba? Ang dami yung mga big stars na nandito ngayon. Sila Miss Angel Oxine.
Yeah.
Alas Tapia.
Ikaw naman, Reese.
Ako naman. I've always wanted to be able to work with like, besides, ano, parang given na lahat ng mga like love teams na like meron ngayon, like sila, ano, Kathniel, Liz Ken, parang sila yung gusto ko magtrabaho, but at the same time, gusto ko din yung mga like si Ding Dong Dante, si Aga Mula, gusto ko yung mga ganun din na katrabaho.
Wow. Manifesting na one day makakatrabaho niyo talaga sila. Okay, next question is, okay, with the strong partnership you both have, syempre marami na kayong projects na kayong partner, kayong nakakasama. How do you both, how do you inspire each other in all your ganaps and projects? Paano nyo tinutulungan yung isa't isa? Ano yung ginagawa nyo para mag-work well kayo together?
Ako minsan kasi, halimbawa, may mga time kung minsan parang hindi ko magawa yung work ganyan. And sabi ko lang kay Riz, please, parang sinasabi ko lang na Riz ngayon, parang feeling ko hindi ako okay, so tulungan mo ako, ganyan. And ganun din naman ako kay Riz. Siguro kung tutulungan ko siya, pero ako tinatry ko naman pag pagka-okay naman ako, pero nagawa ko naman yung best ko para sa amin. Ganun. And then, syempre kahit naman hindi tungkol sa work, sabi ko naman na pagka may problema ka, ano, pwede mo naman sabihin sa amin para gumaan
yung
pakiramdam mo
pagdating sa
mga
ganung
bagay.
Wow! Sweet naman. Okay lang talaga ako dito sa taas. Ikaw naman, Reese.
Ako naman, same thing naman. Parang, actually, we always both say that to each other na like, you know, if ever na you need to talk or you need someone, talaga parang lagi kami nandyan para sa isa't isa. Tapos lalo na sa work, meron ganun talaga, may mga days na parang we really have to help each other, and then lalo na with acting, parang meron kaming like natutunan sa acting workshop na parang how to help your partner with acting and stuff like that, and how to support them and be there for them. So parang yan, it's always super helpful.
Yes, you have each other's back. Yeah. And knowing na ang dami yun ang pinagdaanan since PBB, andito pa rin kayo, still supporting each other. Kaya tuloy nyo lang yan. Ang sweet nyo naman. Tapos pa-smile-smile si Riz kanina pag nagsasalita si Kami. Saman kayo ganyan.
Ito, asan mo yung partner nito, guys? Sinabi nyo. Ayaw ko nagiging third wheel tong si Andy. Charot.
Next. Haharapin ko to pag third wheel ko. De, joke lang. Pero nag-enjoy ako kasi ang cute-cute nyo. Okay. Of course, gusto ko mag-congrats sa success ng He Center. For sure, maraming Cowries hearts ang pinakilig nyo. Ano yung moment or scene nila ta Chico from the series? Ang sa tingin nyo, nagkaroon ng malaking impact sa viewers nyo? Tapos, paano to nagkaroon ng impact sa kanila?
Ano bang scene doon? Reese, may naisip ka bang scene? Yung hallway scene. Hallway scene daw, sabi nila in episode 10.
Hallway scene. Eh, yung episode 10 para sa akin.
Episode 10.
Oh my God!
Kagun kayo sa episode 10, parang nagkaroon kami ng aminan scene. Hindi naman literal na aminan, pero parang may batuhan ng lines ni Chico and Cobb na I love you, mga ganyan. Ayun. Laki daw na ipak sa kanila kasi daw, nang hila daw si Reese. Hinila kasi ako ni Reese doon sa scene na yun.
Nakahinga ba kayo guys nung nangyari yun? Pili ko hindi kayo nakahinga. Yung mga ano nanood.
Pigilin niya.
Diba? Wala nang oxygen. Ay wow, ang cute. And of course, gusto ko rin mag-congrats sa upcoming project niyo with Direk Cathy, yung Love at First Stream. So, ano yung naramdaman nyo na nalaman nyo makakatrabaho ninyo ang isa sa mga sikat at napakahusay na director sa industriyang to? And you guys will be one of the lead roles of this film then. Tapos magtatrabaho din. You guys will work with each other again. Ano yung naramdaman nyo?
Ako sa super excited na super grateful and blessed din sa opportunity. Pero at the same time, super parang nakakapa. Parang, kasi parang malaking director nga siya, super maganda lahat ang palabas ni Direk Cathy. So parang madaming pressure siya. Pero super grateful and super excited for the opportunity.
Yes. How about you, Kaori?
Noon ako nalaman, masaya nga, ayun, parang grateful nga ako. Pero sobrang rin ako kinakabahan kasi nga Direk Cathy niya yun. Tapos parang pinaka-first movie pa namin. And knowing naman si Direk Cathy, parang super stricto niya talaga pagdating sa mga trabaho niya. Pero sabi ko, lalaban ako kay Direk Cathy. Sabi ko, bibigay ko yung buong sarili ko kay Direk Cathy basta mapaganda lang yun. And syempre, may pressure nga, hindi ko na mawawala yun. Pero may tiwala naman kami kay Direk Cathy. And of course, sobrang pasasalamat namin sa buong management kasi parang pinagkatiwala sa akin.
Yes, congrats. And of course, nandun kayo dahil pinagkakatiwalaan din kayo ni Direk Cathy. Kaya good luck sa inyo. Excited now sa future project niyo, sa project niyo na yun. So, how are you both preparing yourselves for this project? Ano yung expectations niyo? What are you looking forward? Na you both are working with each other. Kasama na rin si Daniela, si Anthony, and Direk Cathy. Ano yung mga pinaghahandaan niyo para sa project na to?
Kasi wala pa rin script na binibigay. Ang pinag-aaralan ko lang ngayon, yung personality type ng character. So, hindi pa namin nagkagawa ng lahat yun with Direk Cathy. Pero ako, inaaral ko muna ngayon yung personality ng character. And bukod doon, parang wala naman na masyado. Kasi ang hirap rin mag-prepare. Pagdating mo ng set, baka mabago lahat ni Direk Cathy. Kasi yung next ni Direk Cathy, yung pagdating mo, i-unlearn mo lahat ng natutunan mo. Tapos absorb ka lang absorb.
Yes. How about you, Reese?
Ako naman, same thing, you know, studying yung Enneagram type ng character ko, yung personality type niya. Practicing Tagalog, syempre kailangan ko yun. Tapos, like nag-workshop kami with Direk Cathy and then with Direk May also, so parang that was super helpful also. But Direk Cathy always says na she wants it, she likes it when people don't do acting workshops kasi gusto niya mas raw talaga yung scenes, yung mga emotions and everything. So I'm super excited for Direk Cathy to like actually be directing us and you know being with us the whole entire way through everything. yung buong process and everything. Kasi actors, director siya. So, super excited na excited ako.
Wow! Ano naman yung nakaka-excite about sa character niyo? And tell us also kung ano yung, kung sino yung character niyo, ano yung, ma, ano ba yung magiging role niya para sa film na to.
So, ako dito si, ano nang pangalan ko is? Ah, si Meg! Ako si Meg! Ako si Meg dito! Pinsan ako ni Daniela. So, si Daniela si V. So, parang ako yung mag-spoil ako. Anyway, so magpinsan kami ni V. Ay, ni V. Tama, ni V. Ni Daniela rito. Mm-hmm. And ako yung batang mabait sa group sa, sa aming kapas. Well, mabait din naman sila, pero iba yung pagkabait ko sa pamilya ko. Ganun. Ganun mga ganun. Oo, tsaka, parang masyado ako mapag-aral. I mean, nag-aaral mabuti. Mga ganyang bagay.
Ikaw naman, Riz.
Yan, ako naman. Kari, anong name ko? Joke lang. Ay, ako naman. Ako naman si Gino, guys. And at the same time, I'm like the popular kid to school. Popular kid, but also I'm a really smart kid. Parang lagi nagka-compete kami ni Magumi na parang kami yung pinakamatalina sa school. So like, kalaban kami sa mga, ano, mga different academics and stuff like that. At the same time, ayun, parang yan, popular kid na medyo arrogant minsan. Pero at the same time, meron din siyang soft spot.
Oh, that's so interesting. Wow!
Yun na yun. Isa rin yung sa pinaka-excite ako kung paano kami maglalaban ni Riz doon when it comes to sa mga school.
Hala, tapos mag-inlaban. Hala, ang cute! Oh my gosh, I cannot wait. Okay. So yun, thank you. Okay. Now, wag na tayo ano, hindi na tayo magkikiligan kasi may challenge ako para kay Kari and Terry. So yun, may games kami para sa gabing ito. And of course, kung sino yung magiging winner, bibigyan niya ng consequence ang matatalo. So are you ready, Kari and Reese?
Sure.
Okay, hindi naman ganun kahirap yung ano versus part 2. Ito talaga yung ano, yung extra segment ni Direkati ng versus. So yung una nating gagawin is two truths and a lie. So may pinaprepare ako ng 3 sets of two truths and a lie kila Kari and Kiris. So bibigay ni Kari ko yung sets niya, Kiris, tapos kailangan hulaan ni Riz kung ano yung lie doon.
Okay.
Yun. So, kung sino man yung most points, so 3 siya, siya yung panalo for the round. Tapos may next tayong game. So, ready na ba kayo? Ayan, malay nyo, may ma-reveal pa sila sa atin na, ay, ito pala yun, di ba? Okay, so sino gusto mo na? Kauri or Riz?
Ikaw na, Riz. Ako na, ako na ba?
Nagturoan pa sila.
Sige, ako na.
Okay. Go, Kari.
Okay, Riz. Ito. Allergic ako sa hipon. Kumakain ako ng palaka. Hindi ako umiinom ng buko juice.
Hindi ka iinom ng buko juice.
Yun yung lie. Sabihin ko na may answer, Andy.
Go.
Mali ka dyan! Uy, hindi ako! Mainit talaga ng juice, ng buko juice.
Nakita ko sa yung isang YouTube mo, parang ayaw mo yung buko juice.
Kaya nga, oo nga. Sabi ko nga, truth nga yun, hindi ako umiinom ng buko juice.
Ay, oo nga, yan yung... Ginawa ko mali yung game ata eh.
Sa Paris!
Okay lang yan, Riz.
Okay lang
yan. Babawi ka, Riz. Babawi ka. Laban lang. So, ayun. May 1 point na si Kauri. Tama ba? Okay. Oh, ay! Oo, tama.
Yeah.
Ayun. Ikaw naman, Riz.
So, yung lie doon,
ay, go.
Allergic ako sa hipon. Eh, wala akong allergies.
Ngayon, alam niyo na. Padalhan na ng hipon si Kauri.
Ngayon na.
Kumakain ka rin ng palaka.
Yeah, oo.
Masarap yan. Hindi ko na-try.
Hindi ko pa na-try.
Masarap.
Natatawa to, baka biglang tumalon.
Siyempre yung luto na Andy, hindi naman yung hilaw pa.
Hindi yung roll.
Ano lasa niya?
Parang mag- siya chicken lang.
Oh.
Pag fry, masarap yung fry o kaya tinola lang palaka.
Tinola. Oh, maghanap na ako ng palaka. Itatry ko na dito, babe.
Guys,
sabihan ko
kayo.
Alam niyo na yung next na gift niya sa akin. De joke lang, wag please. Okay, next, Reese.
Okay. I don't eat mangoes. I played lacrosse in high school, and my favorite color is pink.
Mm.
Yung manga ang lime.
Hindi.
Hoy, kumakain ka ba ng manga?
Hindi.
Oh nga, I eat manga. Wait,
I sabi ko, I don't eat mangoes.
Okay, oh nga pala. Yung second pala, sorry.
But, nagaya mo ata ako.
Oo nga, nalilito ako sa'yo. Ba't ganyan? Nagaya ako sa'yo.
Nakatulog ba kayo kagabi, guys?
Bakit na nagtulog ko kagabi? Ba't ganun? Nalito ako sa question ni Riz. Okay.
Ayun. Okay lang yan. Babawi tayo sa second nating set. Go.
Okay.
Kauri.
Ito. Marunong ako mag-piano. Marunong ako mag-gitara. And marunong ako mag-ukulele.
Hmm.
Hindi ka marunong mag-piano. Yan yung lie.
Ang galing.
Ay! Ang galing naman! So, 2 points na series. 1 point for power.
Marunong ako mag-piano. Marunong ako mag-trumpet. At marunong ako mag-golf.
Marunong ka mag-golf? Marunong...
Ay, wait! Okay, yeah, wait.
Pure ka ba dyan?
Kaya mo yan, Reese. Pag
pure ka?
Yes.
Uy, sigurado ka ba? Marunong ka mag-trumpet?
Huh?
Marunong ka mag-trumpet?
Yan yung answer mo?
Lie, oo.
Yan yung lie.
Dati marunong, pero hindi na ngayon. So,
ah, no. Okay.
So, mali si, ano, Kauri.
Tama siya, tama.
Ah, tama ako.
Ayun, musicians pala ang Kauris. Grabe. Ang cute.
Okay, ito na yung last.
Alam mo kang magtatay yata tayo dito.
Hindi,
pero...
papahirapan ko siya sa last. Parang hindi tayo.
Competitive.
Ang competitive, hindi tayo.
Ayun na. Go. Go, Kauri.
Mahilig ako sa ibon. Mahilig akong mag-solve ng math equations. Nakakain na ako ng kangaroo.
What?
Hindi ka pa kumain ng kangaroo.
Lie! Nakakain na ako ng kangaroo. Oo!
Saan?
May family ako sa Australia, tapos nagdala sila dito.
Oh, wow!
Masarap.
Oo, parang.
Parang chicken lang ba?
Parang chicken lang din siya, oo.
Mm. Ano yung lie doon?
Lidon, mahilig ako sa ibon.
Ah, ayaw mo sa ibon?
Hindi naman ayaw, hindi lang talaga ako mahilig sa ibon.
Hmm, ayan. Ang dami nang nakain niya, no, Kauri?
Puro mga iba.
Adventurous! Gusto ko yan. Okay, so 3 points na. Ay, tama ba? 3 points na si Kauri, 2 points si Riz. So, go, Riz.
Okay, marunong ako mag-drive ng tricycle. Marunong ako... Ay, wait. Wag na yung marunong. I broke my leg and my ankle. And I like to go fishing.
So marunong ano yun? Ano yung una? Marunong ka
mag-fish? Marunong ako mag nakalimutan
ko. Tama. Marunong ko.
Tricycle.
Tricycle.
Ay, tricycle. Feeling ko marunong ka mag-drive ng tricycle eh. Sa fishing ako, yung fishing. Talaga ba?
Yung sa ankle. Kasi I said my ankle and my leg, pero I broke my ankle lang.
Ah, wala lang ano ba yan?
Okay. So, tie.
So, tie.
Competitive tong dalawang to. Okay, tie siya, tie. Okay. So, kailangan natin ibawi yun. So, ang sunod natin gagawin is maglalaro tayo ng charades.
Okay.
Yan. Asan na yung notes ko dito? Ayan. So, ipapakita ko yung word. Tapos, merong 30 seconds yung isa para i-guess. Tapos, yung isa naman, ia-act niya yun. Tapos, raise to 5 points siya.
Okay.
Okay. So, ready na ba kayo? Cowries.
Game na.
Okay. So, who wants to go first? Si Reese naman kasi nauna okay. Siya.
So, ako ba mahula?
Mm-mm. Okay. So, okay. Close your eyes, Cowries. Ayan. So, the category for this one is hobbies.
Hobbies.
So, this is... Ay! Nang tinta. Ito pala. No coaching ha, yung mga nagka-comment dyan. Kasi naman magbibigay ng sagot, ima-minus points yan.
Huwag tayo magbibigay ng sagot, guys.
Malalagot kayo sa Cowries pag nagbigay kayo ng ano sagot. Ayan, so this is the word.
Okay.
Okay. Cowry, open eyes. Ayan. Ready?
Ano yung category? Sorry.
Hobbies.
Hobbies? Okay.
Yes. Ano? So, 30 seconds to guess it.
Pag nakasagot, kaninong score?
Sa'yo.
Pag hindi ko nasagot, sa kanya.
Walang ano. Ay, kung sino, bawat right answer, yun yung point.
Okay.
Ayan. Ready, set, go.
Wait, are you allowed to talk in parades ba?
Hindi, bawal.
Ano yan, shopping?
Ay, wow!
Shopping?
Ang galing! Ayan, may 1 point na siya. Ay. Okay, so, nalagay ko yung point dito. Ang liit ng whiteboard ko lang. Okay, so 1 point for Kaori. Ang galing-galing. Okay, next naman series ang manghuhula. So,
four sisters eh.
This naman, this is sports. Yung category.
Okay.
Reese. Ayan na. So, timer starts now.
Ayan, football? Baseball? Fishing?
Yeah,
ginagawa mo!
Di ba alam yun?
Ano yun?
One. Ayan.
Ano ba kayo maglaro, guys?
Badminton.
Badminton.
Ah, okay.
Ano ginagawa mo? Ginagawa mo? Okay, next is si Kaori naman. So, yung category natin is Disney Princess.
Disney Princess.
Okay. And then, mali pala. Superhero pala.
Superhero.
Superhero. Okay. So,
okay.
Okay. Ready. 1, 2, 3, go.
Ano yan? Tinawala ko ng superhero. Shock! Sino siya? Oh my gosh! Wait, si Captain Kineme ba yan? Ano yung color green? Hindi ko yung ba? Shrek?
You did not just say Shrek! That's a mo-
Joke
na! Ano ba si Shrek, Kari?
Joke na lang!
Captain Kineme!
Shrek! Hindi, joke lang. Joke nga lang yun.
May bago na tayong Supreme.
Joke lang yung Shrek.
So yung tamang sagot is the Hulk.
Anong kulay yun?
Green! Pero hindi si Shrek yun!
Si Shrek lang yung naisip ko. Si Shrek lang yung naisip ko.
Pero good job!
Ano ba sa pangalan niya eh?
Okay. So next series naman ang Manghuhula. Okay. Ang category na to is Disney Princess.
Okay. Hala. Wait, paano siya? Paano siya?
Ay.
Paano siya may mga ganyan? Tama ba?
Mm-mm.
Okay, sige.
Yeah. Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
You playing with a sword? Is it the brave one? With the red hair?
Hindi.
Why na? Lahat mo talaga ako, ba't ganon? Hindi ko na alam pa ako siya iya-arte eh.
Ano? Simulan. Yes.
Simulan.
Si Fiona daw. Nadala na yung buong pamilya ni Shrek dito. Okay. Next. Si Kari naman. So, the category for this one is hobbies again.
Hobbies.
So, this is the word.
Okay.
Ayan. Okay, Kauri. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Dancing, ballet.
Ayun! Yeah. Ang galing. Okay, 2 points na si Kauri for this game. Next, Reese. Okay. So, this is sports again.
Okay. Ha! Sports.
Badminton!
Ata.
Ito yung nasagot kanina. Ah, okay.
Okay. Go, Reese. 3, 2, 1, go.
Cheerleading!
Yon! Ayan! Bumabawi si Reese. Okay. So, since may live kasi si Reese, if Kari gets this one, she wins. Kasi
okay.
2 points na siya. But, if she doesn't get this one, ano, next round. Ayan. Kasi may live pa si ano. Sorry. Okay, so ang mag-guess ngayon si Kari. Okay. So, This is handaan tuwing Pasko.
Ooh, queso de bola.
Ito ang word.
Okay.
Walang magbibigay ng sagot. Okay, go, Kari. Ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
Lechon? Ang bilis. Ano ko lechon?
Ay, wow, thank you. Ayun, okay. Okay, okay, okay. So, since we don't have time na kasi because my live pa series. So, Kari wins! Yay! Congrats, Kari! So, may consequence ka na ibibigay para kay Riz.
Okay.
Anong consequence ito?
Anong consequence? Guys, tulungan niyo ako. Budots ka daw, Riz.
Ay!
Budots.
Yan.
Parang gagawin.
Kayo ka budots. Kahit 5 seconds lang.
Ano yung budots ba?
Parang ganon. Gumagat. Ayan, ganyan. Ayon. Ayon. So, sasayaw si Reese ng budots. Wait lang. Papa-play ko dito.
With music. Ayan, si Andy.
Okay. Ready, Reese, for your budots performance for us.
Ready.
Ay, asan na yun? Wait lang. Budots. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. Ang galing! Yes! Okay! Thank you! So that concludes Kari's guesting for tonight. Thank you so much, Kari and Reese, for your time. Thank you for playing with me also. I know you still have a lot of things to do and you guys, for sure, kailangan na rin magpahinga, mag-dinner na kayo. So before you leave, ano yung gusto niyong sabihin for our viewers para sa gabing to?
Mga be, maraming salamat sa pagsama ninyo sa amin ngayon. Sana po nag-enjoy kayo. Andy, thank you. Sobrang galing mong host. Grabe. Saludos sa'yo. Ito talaga yung live stream na napasukan ko na sobrang ganda yung intro. And ayun. Salamat sa inyo lahat guys and to my supporters. Kauris and Solid Kauris. Salamat.
How about you, Reese?
Yes, guys. Thank you, Ma B. And then also, nakita ko na trending kanina yung CMO with Kauris, guys. So, maraming salamat sa pagtrending nyo. Thank you for watching. Hopefully, you enjoyed the games that we did. Thanks for having us, Andy. And love you all. Thank you, guys.
Yes. Thank you so much once again. So, picture daw bago sila magpahinga na. Ayon. Thank you. Yes. And good luck sa live stream, Maurice. Pahinga ka na, Kauri. And pahinga na kayo. I'll see you guys soon, hopefully. And good luck. Good luck sa mga giging ganap nyo. Good luck sa mga opportunities on your way. Sobrang excited na ako para sa inyong dalawa. So please, always stay care and always stay healthy. Thank you so much, Kauri and Reese. Good night! Bye-bye!
Salamat!
Ingat! Ayan! Of course, to all the Solid Kauri and Solid Reese fans, to the Kauris fans, thank you so much for being with us tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know it was quick lang, but then of course, we really had to look into the schedule, yung schedule nila Kauri. So thank you then to Kauri and Reese for their time para makasama ko ngayong gabi. Thank you sa mga fans nila. Part 2 sana, yes, we will plan that. Yes. Pag medyo maluwag na yung schedule nila. Busy sila, guys. Kaya ganun talaga. So, meron pa tayong 30 minutes. Pero hindi ko alam kung mag-tutours ba ako ngayon. Or hindi. Pag-iisipan ko. Pag nag-ano na. Mag-tutours. Actually, pina-ano, pina-alam, pina-alam, tinan nyo? Pina-alam ko na. Pina-alam ko na yun. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, guys. Anong pwedeng gawin sa 8 to 9? Nag-dinner na ba kayo? Mag-dinner na kayo. Huwag kayo magpapagutom. As a friend. Yes. Dawn Bell next. Titingnan ko pa yan kasi feel ko hindi ko alam kung paano sila. Pero mag-a-ask ako kung pwede ko sila i-guess. Pero syempre, ipa-plan ko muna yun. Titingnan ko muna anong pwede natin namin gawin. Ganon-ganon. Siyempre, kakanta ako. Mamaya. Maya-maya. Pag 8:10 na. Gusto ko magpahinga. Tapos ko mag-third wheel. Saktan mo ulit kami. Sige. Sasaktan ko kayo. Huwag kayo mag-alala. Jesus muna. Ashta next. Oh yes, actually. Outlanda. Outlanda, Ashta. Oh. Gusto niyo talaga yung nag-ano ko, no? Third wheel. Ba't kayo ganyan? Be, huwag ka na lang mag 2 hours kung manana kita. May ano naman, happy songs. Yun. So, we have a lot of time pa. Sandali. Ayun. Where Cowries? Tapos na po si Cowries. King Squad mo, Ben. Sige, sige. Papasok na si Kobe. San si Kobe? Ha? Yan din sinabi mo rin. Tignan mo si Denzi, may hinanak ito, nag-aano sa baba, pasok sa school. Ah, team council. Actually, ah. Kaso lang, inisip ko yung time lang din, kasi yung time ni Alisa, ano. Yung time ni Alisa. Pero tatanungin ko sa'yo. Magkaiba, 2 hours lang naman. 2 hours ahead. Okay lang yan. Papagyan siya, Alisa. Nag-dinner ka na ba? Hindi pa. After pa neto. Ah, sige, sige. Kim J. Sige, manang. Kim J. Pwede. Si Lou. Actually, I'm planning to guest Lou with Kiara. I'm planning. Thank you, Ate Maris. Thank you din sa lahat ng... Thank you sa lahat ng nag-drop ng gifts. But yun. Yun so far yung ipa-plan ko. Si Lou and Kiara. Inaayos ko na yung program nila. Pero after pagbalik ko na. Yun. Si Ate Lani. Busy si Ate Lani dito. Pwede ba daw ang Bini? Tantanungin ko. Because I think if ever daw mag-live sila, sabay-sabay sila lahat, diba? Isa lang yung, diba isa yung account? Ice tag. Uy, Sky, actually. Sky. Makipagbardagulan lang yun sa akin. Dead joke. Actually, yeah. Actually, pinaplan ko. I'm planning to guest more people here. You know. So, gusto ko mag-hosting. Gusto ko rin mag-hosting. Like, practice. Ganon. Ala, be. Kim J, Ice Dog at DJ Akyat. Ninang Yushi. Pagbigyan mo kami. Wattpad author. Yeah. Sila Miss Tina. Pwede. Ipa-plan ko yan. Huwag kayo mag-alala. I have ano. I have 2 weeks to plan for my future life. So we'll have that. Si Densi. Oo, biglang mag-extra na naman yan pag nag-a-acting. Si May Princess. Yes, kakantaan pa ako ni May Princess. aabangan ko yung kanta ni May Princess para sa Shanka. Oh my god, yeah. Si Sean tsaka si Bianca. Pero Bill, mag to the max ako matu-third Bill. Then joke lang. Shanka. Sige. Tatanungan ko yung mga schedule nila. Trio. Busy kasi si Ate Nika, may work. Sige, I'll take note of all your suggestions and then I'll plan it. Of course, kailangan ko rin tanongin yung schedule nila kasi pinapaalam din yan sa mga RM nila. Kaya yun. Thank you! Wow, Ate Kimi! Thank you! Mag-guess kayo sa Becky quiz. Oh! Sige, pag sinabihan kami nila, ano? Ashford. Krizza and Ashford. Sige, sige. BGYO. Bamba. Ashton Raho. Krizza and Joao. Actually, ang cute din nilang dalawa. Frankie, Diane. Darren. Pwede. Seth and Light. Andrew. Okay, okay. I will plan all of that. Do not worry. Thank you! Thank you, Ninong Anthony. Yan. Tatanungin ko yung schedule nila and kung kailan. Yan. Thank you, Andy Candies. Ano ganap mo? Bukod sa live stream mo na. Ano ganap ko now? Ay, nagpa-plan lang ganun. Tapos nagpa-prepare lang. Thank you, Jay Ponchi. Hala, bakit malungkot ka, uy? Ha? Hindi ako malungkot. Okay. Hindi ako malungkot. Ang saya-saya ko ngayon. Si Kuya Big Brother. Actually, te-text ko si Kuya. Kuya, gusto mo mag-guess? Thank you! Thank you, Team Ella. Thank you, Ice! Yes, pag Ashpot, feel ko magtatawanan kami. Baka hindi ako makahinga dun sa makakatawa. Boses lang ni Kuya. Totoo! Angie and KD. Okay, I'll take note of all of that. Thank you, guys, for your suggestions. Thank you rin sa mga nagjo-joke din dyan sa baba. Thank you. Salamat. May Princess and Yerwin. Sige. Si Rabia. Oh my gosh, be. Yung ma-reach ko naman, baka hindi. Ito-try ko. So, ito-try ko yung ibang artists ng Star Hunt, ng Star Magic. Ito-try ko silang i-guess. Si Sean, baton ko yun ng Jerome. Author ng His Center. Si Miss Max. Sige. I will try. Guess mo, tita. Ben, nahihiya ako. Nasha-shy ako. Kendall Jenner. Ay, itong mga to, hindi na ako. Si Alisa. Sige. Tatanungin ko kung pwede kong ano. Yung iba dyan. Please. Thank you po. Okay. Okay. So we're gonna sing na. May mga prepare akong songs dito. Na syempre masakit.
As you know, that was a dumb deal long ago.
Okay. So the next song I'm gonna sing is a medley of Rolling. A medley of Rolling in the Deep. set fire to the rain and chasing pigments. Ayan, pinagtatawanan niyo. Sasakpan ko talaga. Ayan. This is a medley. Come on. Can you hear it? Okay. Ito lang, salabat muna. Oh, Yana's here. Hi, Yana!
But there's
just a sigh to you that I never knew all the things you'd say. They were never true when the games you'd play, you would always win, always win. But I set fire to the rain, watched it pour aside, touched your face. Well, it burned while I cried, 'cause I heard it screaming out your name, your name. Hey, with you, I could stay there, close my eyes, feel you here forever. You and me together, nothing is better, 'cause there's a side to you that I never knew all the things you'd say. They were never true in the games you'd play. You would always win, always win. But I set fire to the rain, watched it pour aside, touched your face. Well, it burned while I cried, 'cause I heard it scream. Panalangin.
First, we have Grand.
Hi, Tita Rose Ann. Hello. This is Panalangin. Presidency, puro Adele. Ay, wow. Thank you, Tita Jean, for the manakanyang. Thank you po. Cover speech. Mag-doors ka na. Sige na. Thank you, Ate Emmy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Azuela. Thank you, Ate Kimmy. Thank you, Ate Emmy. Graduation. Itong mga to. Thank you, Ate April. Thank you, Kuya Raymar. Next song I'm gonna sing is Maybe This Time by Sarah G.
Cover speech.
Maybe this time. Mamaya pa ako mananaki. Sa September pa yung annoying Constantine. Yeah, pagbalik ko na. Thank you, Tito Zell. Two old friends meet again, wearing older faces, talk about the places they've been. Two old sweethearts who fell apart somewhere long ago. How are they to know? Someday they'd meet again and have a need for more than reminiscing. Maybe more than just friends. She's back in his life, and it feels so right. Maybe this time, love won't end. Ice thugs. Sulat kape. It's the same. And cool the flame, burning even brighter than it got another chance, and if they take it, maybe this time they give you the rose under the evil and Darna. Maybe now they can be more than just friends. She's back. Babalik. Itong mga to, babalik pa ako. Next song I'm gonna sing is... Ako naman muna. English version.
Ready ka na?
Ready ka na ba? Suck it. This is the English version of Ako Naman Muna. Ang tagal ng 2 weeks. Mabilis lang.
But tomorrow
far from done. So just stay out wide and sing out loud. Ako naman muna. Huwag kayong mag-aalala, guys. Kayang-kaya. Up my lungs, afraid that I'll never deserve that love. I'm a mess that's sinking. Where could I go for some relief? They always cast me out, all sinners playing saints. Need a second to just breathe and figure out what I believe in, who I am and what I'm not. Promise the sun will shine again. Say you'll be here until then. Take a minute to just think about everything you see. Dyan. Opo, huwag kayong mag-alala. Thank you, Ate April. Huwag kayong mag-alala. Hindi ko makakalimutan ang gamot ko, yung mga damit ko, yung tubig ko, yung kumot ko, yung maleta ko. Hindi ko makakalimutan yung mga yan. Huwag kayong mag-aalala. Mag-iimpake na ako bukas. Ready na yung sa thank you, Ate Pachis. Okay. Sumulat ka. Yes, mag-iingat ako. Huwag kayo mag-alala. Hindi na, sobrang strict naman sila. Sobrang strict naman sila sa ano? Sa protocols. Kaya, yun. Mag-iingat ako. Don't worry. Wala. Ako lang yung pupunta. Ako lang mag-isa. With the other artists. Magkikita ba kayo ni Kuya Enchong? Yes, nandun si Kuya Enchong sa Wag Kang Mangamba, guys. Take a minute to... May sinasabi ni Densi kanina na wag ko daw kalimutan yung visa ko, yung passport ko. Be, akala mo naman magsasakay ako ng aeroplano pamuntang Tainting. Mag-aabro. Actually, hindi niyo sure. Ada joke lang. Tumawag ka palagi. Huwag kayo mag-alala. Tatawag po ako para para i-update po kayo. Thank you, Kuya Raymar. It might be you. By who? I haven't listened to the song. But let's listen to it now. Para I'll learn it. Sumbong mo. It might be you by who? Yes, ingatan ko si ano, Barang. Ginagalit yun na si May Princess, oh. Hindi ako mag-a-abroad. Dito lang ako. Yung LED na ganyan sa kuleta. Sige. Is it Stephen Bishop? Magsasa. Yes. Huwag kayong mag-alala, guys. Okay. I will practice this song, then I will sing it. Ilalagay ko to sa Be Requests. Add to playlist. Be Requests. Yan, aaralin ko. Kakantayin ko pagbalik ko. Ay, sa Thursday. Aaralin ko, tapos kakantayin ko sa Thursday. May ano ako. May scene zone ako. Theme song na. This is mine now. Okay, sige. Okay. This is my love, and I'm really in the moment.
Legit sa last ball.
Legit. Legit na legit. There was a time I packed my dreams away, living in the shell, hiding from myself. There was a time when I was so afraid. I thought I'd reach the end, baby, that was then. I am made of more than my yesterdays. This is my now, and I'm reading the moment. As I look around, I can't believe the love I see. My fears behind me, gone are the shadows and doubts. That was then, this is my now. I had to decide, was I gonna play it safe, or look somewhere deep inside, try to turn the tide, and find the strength to take that step of faith. This is my now. I'm breathing in the moment. As I look around, I can't believe the love I see. My fears behind me, gone are the shadows and doubts. That was then. This
is mine now.
Okay. Thank you, Mimi Reyes. Ano yun, Ate Rose? Starting over. Ay, masakit yun. Hindi ko na makikita. I don't know that song eh. Pero aaralin ko yun. Huwag masakit na song. O, sige. Okay. Eto na lang. We Belong Together by Mariah Carey. Hi, Mommy J. Welcome back. Oh my gosh, I want to wear jeans. Love on Top. Ay! Ambisyosa. Love on Top, lower key. Ambisyosa na kain. Irreplaceable. Sige, sige. Ito ba yung lower key na naku? If you love trees. To the left, to the left. Kaliwa, kaliwa kanan. Kaliwa, kaliwa. Bring the beat in.
see the stars all the way from here? Can't you see the glow on the window pane? I can feel the sun whenever you're near. Every time you touch me, I just melt away. Now everybody asks me why I'm smiling out from ear to ear. But I know nothing's perfect, but it's worth it after fighting through my tears. And finally you put me first. Baby, it's you. You're the one I love. You're the one I need. You're the only one I see. Come on, baby, it's you. You're the one that gives your all. The one I can always call when I need to make everything stop. Finally, you put my love on top. Come on, baby, put my love on top, 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 top. Put my love on top. Ooh, ooh, come on, baby, put my love on top. I kiss you again and again and again and again. Now everybody asks me why I'm smiling up from ear to ear. But I know, oh, nothing's perfect, but it's worth after fighting through my tears. Finally you put me first. Baby, it's you. You're the one I love. You're the one I need. You're the only one I see. Come on, baby, it's you. You're the one that gives your all. You're the one I can always call when I need to make everything stop. Finally, you put my love on top. Ooh, ooh. Come on, baby, put my love on top. Top, 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 top. Thank you, Tita Rosan. Put my love on top. Ooh, ooh. Come on, baby, put my love on top, 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 top. Baby, it's you. You're the one I love. You're the one I need. You're the only one I see. Come on, baby, it's you. One that gives your all. You're the one that I can always call when I need to make everything stop. Finally, you put my love on top. Baby, you're the one that I love. Baby, you're all I need. You're the only one I see. Come on, baby, it's you. One that gives your all. You're the one that I can always call when I need to make everything stop. Finally, you put my love on top. Baby, you're the one that I love. Baby, you're all I need. Only thing I see. Oh, baby, baby, it's you. You're the one that gives your all. You're the one that I can always call when I need to make everything stop. Finally, you put my love on top. Baby, meron pa pala. Baby, you're all I need. The only one I see. You're the one that gives your all. You're the one that I can always call when I need to make everything stop. Finally, you put my love on top.
May isa pa pala yun.
Roar. Unsay. Unsay.
Napagod ako doon.
But ayun, thank you guys. Thank you sa mga nag-drop. Thank you. We reached 1 million diamonds and 1 million hearts. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So I have one. I have 9 minutes left. So yun. Baby, it's 39 minutes. Baby, it's you. Ano pa ba? What's a upbeat song? Cause I'm happy, clap along if you feel like you're moving on. Ooh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna dance with somebody. Dun 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 dun. Paano ba to? Wait lang. Papakinggan ko muna. Last song ko na to. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah. Clock strikes upon the hour and the sun. This is I Wanna Dance With Somebody.
With
Napasayaw yung ETS, guys. Hello, hello, Porky. Aw, cute. Thank you, Jamie. With somebody who loves me. Thank you, Nin Rhea. Thank you, Ate. With somebody who loves me. Okay. So that concludes tonight's episode of Cheer Me Out with Andy Abaya. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Mimi Kong Kong. Thank you, Ate Angie. Thank you, Shino Wang, for the Halo Halo party. Thank you, Tito Jeremiah. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you for the Halo Halo party. Huwag kayo mag-alala, guys, kasi makakasama niyo pa rin ako hanggang Thursday. Kaloka yung ano. Desisyon yung densi nyo. Ate Andy, may tanong ako. Ano po yun? Thank you, guys. So, I have 2 minutes left. So, thank you. Thank you, ano, Shino Wang. Thank you, Ate Angie. Thank you, Tita Amber. Thank you sa lahat ng nag-drop. Thank you, Ate Liza. We have reached 1 million diamonds and 1 million hearts. Maraming maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. I hope you enjoyed sa guesting nila Cowries earlier. Sana nag-enjoy kayo. Sana kinilig kayo. Sana may natutunan din kayo sa Cowries fans, sa Solid Cowrie and Solid Reese fans. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much for your support. So, syempre sa mga Beko dyan, my sweethearts, lahat nandyan na nanonood. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for being with me. Thank you for the TP earlier. And thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for tonight. So, my schedule for this week is that bukas, may guest. Akit ako. Ay, thank you, Tita Jelly, for the chocolate hills. For tomorrow night, may guesting ako. Akit po ako with the cast ng Cotton the Act and si Direk. Tapos, sa Thursday, may scene zone ako ng 4 p.m. Then, yun. Wala munang cheer me out for the next 2 weeks. Except for the one on Scene Zone. But I'll see you guys soon. I'll try to stay active as much as possible. And thank you, Team Kiss. Happy Mot-Mot ulit. Thank you, guys. Mami-miss ko kayo. Thank you, Ate Emmy. So, for our top gifters, I thank you, Ate Angie. For our top gifters, thank you, Tita Rose Ann, Tita Gio Gianna, Ninang Yushi, Tita Beth, Tita Jean, Kuya Rowdy, Tita Zel Morales, Ate Van, Ate Lynn Reyes, Kuya Anthony, Ate Kimmy, Mommy J, Tita Jelly, Cowries underscore ako, APPG Family, Ate April Simangan, Ate Angie, Ate Patrice, Xavier and Ate Emmy, thank you, thank you, thank you for the top gifters, thank you to the top gifters, thank you sa lahat ng nag-drop ng gifts, congrats, thank you then sa lahat ng nag-dut-dut ng hearts and nag-share ng live stream kanina, thank you for joining me and supporting me in tonight's episode. I love you all so much, magpahinga na kayo, okay guys, kailangan niyo magpahinga, I'll see you guys tomorrow. So yun, picture niyo na ako kasi sayang yung bangs ko. Okay. Ay, bangs! Curls ko pala! Sayang yung curls ko. Kaya pala nanahimik kayo. Nanahimik. Walang nag-comment. Naghanap. Asan yung bangs niya? Hindi dyan. Hala, sorry. Pero yun nga guys, maraming salamat. Pagpahinga na kayo. I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye. I love you all. XOXO Andy. Good night everyone. Hugs and kisses. Bye. Love y'all.